I've been waiting literally 10 months to eat this. It is salmon with dill. So we're finally getting out of the house and we're gonna go grocery shopping. And since we live in the countryside, we're gonna check out some of the fresh farmers markets that we have. So it should be fun.
So here we are, first stop of the day. Costco. Let's see what they have in store for us, eh? Let's go.
We're doing a bit of grocery shopping in Costco. And Nems is taking daddy duties. Really, really want to get these cookies. We have these in Australia, and I know everyone knows what these are. But they're so big. Should I get some? Please? Okay, maybe not today. Nems is multitasking.
No, you just don't want to push it over.
But look how big it is. It's like triple the size.
Can you help me find the roster?
I can't find it. I think we're in the wrong section.
Yeah.
Do you want to get some nappies?
Yes, well, your son pees and poos everybody hour.
More like every 15 minutes.
Okay.
What?
No, you got a boy.
He's heavy for you.
Yeah. Wow.
Look at the size of him on you.
Yeah, but look at the size of his bum. Look at that.
I totally knew it would end up in this section. Barbecues. Babe, we don't need any more barbecues.
I need a small one.
What for? We've got two in the backyard.
Yeah, smokers, isn't it, brother? Leave me alone. It's like my
We don't need any more. So we got everything. And that's my little boot. And we're off. Okay, so we finished up at Costco. Got our treats and things that we didn't really need, but we got a fair bit. And now we are driving to the farmers market?
Yep,
farmers market. And we are literally in the countryside. Arrived at the farmers market. Our fresh produce. Deli. Local farmers produce. Such a cute little store. So we just got a few things. I thought farmers market was big, but it's like a little country store. And this is what we got. We got bananas, veggies, Nem's got gin. Really not necessary. But we got fresh eggs. We thought we'd stop at our local pub, which is called the Carrington Arms, down the road from us, and have a late lunch. It's absolutely stunning. Look at it. Such a beautiful pub. Such a crazy little place, isn't it?
So we're just about to have lunch. It's our first meal at our local pub. Pretty exciting. So, hun, what are you having for lunch?
I'm having bangers and mash. It looks so delicious.
Oh, it looks really nice. And what is our little one having?
I don't know. Rice, milk.
I think he's nearly finished that.
He's squirming.
I'm having fish and chips, so they reckon it's the best in the area. And a chicken roll.
As a side?
Well, we can both share that one. So yeah, there you have it. Bon appetit.
Bon
appetit.
We're just having a coffee and this little kid won't let us finish. Hey, Ethan. Ethan.
Looks like a rugby ball, mate.
Ned. Please be careful.
No.
His face is like, don't touch me. We've just stopped at this beautiful park, which is close to us, and we got some ice cream. Nem says baby and eating ice cream at the same time. It's so pretty. It's like off a fairy tale. Hi, Papa. Hello.
Go sleep, man.
Stopping by to get some fresh milk from our little vending machine.
Yay. And there you go, fresh milk. You can even pay by card.
£1. So there you have it, guys. That was our day. I hope you guys enjoyed it. It wasn't that exciting, but it was pretty cool to get out and about. And until next time, like, subscribe, and bye for now.